Hello everybody, I am David3000 here, and welcome to Name That Tune gameplay here on December 9, 2019. We tried to do something earlier, but it didn't work out. We had some difficulties, but today we are playing Name That Tune, and Danny will be hosting it. So, Danny, are you ready to play?
Oh, I'm ready. Okay, the first one to make 3 correct guesses is the winner. Now, after I play a song, I'm going to give you guys a choice of what it will be. Then how do you want to buzz in here?
Just type in chat quick as possible.
No, how about this? David, I'll ask you a question since you're first alphabetically. Then if you get it wrong, then Dante will have a chance to get it. You'll have 3 choices.
All right.
Okay. All right, here's the first song.
That's Polka.
I've seen before. How many years has it been? The day we learned what love was for.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, here we go. All right, David, is the correct answer? I'm typing the choice in the chat, by the way. Is that Riverboat Polka, Polka Pal Polka, or The Good Old Days Are New Again?
I'm gonna go with B.
No, I'm sorry, that's not right. Dante, do you have a guess?
A.
No, it's The Good Old Days Are New Again. See? Hold on. Oh. Wait, here it is.
Good old days are new again.
There it is. All right. Well, no one got that one right. I wonder if this will happen for the rest of the game. wait, why'd you remove an ad, Brandon? All right.
Say goodbye.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see about that. Okay, this one should be a bit easier.
All right.
Dante, you go. Okay. This is really fun. This is like my dream game show. It's a game show about folk. Okay. Dante, is the correct answer to that one A, Pennsylvania Polka, B, Beer Barrel Polka, or C, Lichtensteiner Polka?
Lichtensteiner Polka.
That is incorrect. David? Do you want to hear it again?
Sure. I'm going to go with A.
No, it's B. Yeah. Roll out. Alright. Alright, well, that's 2 0s in a row. 2 hours later. Okay. Let's see if this one's easier. David, is the correct answer to that one Red Raven Polka, Just Because, or Ice Cubes and Beer?
I'm gonna go with A.
No, it's not A. Dante?
He say?
Huh?
What did he say?
He said it was A, but that's not it.
I'll say Just Because.
Correct answer. Yeah. That's right. That's 1-0. Okay. All right, let's see what else we got here.
Another song?
Yeah, we gotta. We're going until 3.
Okay.
All right. Here's the next song, Dante. Okay. That's the name of that one. As the answer to that one, Rolling Rock Polka, Euclid Vets Polka, or I Won't Get Married.
I won't get married.
No, it's, yeah, Dante's turn.
Dante.
Dante, are you there?
I'm still here.
Yeah, what's the answer to that one? Was that one I just played? Rolling Rock Polka, Euclid Vets, or I Won't Get Married?
What did David pick?
No, you go first, Dante. It's your turn.
Okay, is it Rolling Rock Polka?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Gee, David, one more and Dante wins the whole game.
I don't know polka.
Neither does Dante. Okay. That's nice. Okay, all right, David, you get to go first for this one. Here we go. Okay. Okay, David, think about that one now. Yeah, think about Kahoot. Okay. Is that one I Saw a Rainbow, Keystone Polka, or 5 points?
Go with 5 points.
Correct answer. All right. Two to one. Dante, it's your turn. Here's the next song.
Get hot chocolate.
That's not it. That's not it.
And cozy pajamas. Pick up your FedEx packages where you shop.
All right, here we go. Okay, was that the St. Louis Polka, the Tinker Polka, or Beer Wagon Polka, Dante?
St. Louis Polka.
Correct answer.
Oh.
Got it.
That wasn't as horrible as I expected it to be. Alright, well, that's it for Name That Polka. That's probably going to be the last time we're ever going to play it, but...
we might do it for 2020, but anyway...
Yeah, thanks to David and Dante for participating. Dante, for winning, you'll get a shout out on my channel.
All right.
And also a no stripping game. Anyway, that is going to end for this gameplay of
Name That Tune.
Or Name That Tune Puckup version, I guess. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye-bye, everyone.